Hi, Professor and everyone. My name is Wei Ke-Tsan. It's a pleasure to attend this conference. I come from Taiwan, and I'm a PhD student. My school is National Donghua University, and I major in Tourism, Recreation, and Leisure Studies. My research topic is using stakeholder theory to explore the effectiveness of festival activities. In the introduction, we can learn that the World Travel and Tourism Council's in 2019 data shows that tourism can create 8.8 trillion and 319 million jobs. In addition, other studies have also pointed out that festivals have gradually become commercial activities and bring regional development and economic benefits. But to be a successful festival requires must have careful planning, complete straight guide, cooperation of various stakeholders, leadership and communication skills of the organizer, network and community relations. So this study mainly uses the stakeholders theory to explore the motivation to participate, festival benefits, and implementation problems of the participants of festival activities. The objective of this research is Elan Green Export in Taiwan. From the literature review, we can understand that a festival is a cultural event or social phenomenon that actually occurs in life, and a series of artistic performances are used to present culturally related celebration events. And there are many studies point like the philosophy in the 1987 or the Gates and Anderson 2016 years. We can learn that of the festival have different categories, such as cultural, social, tourism, and different benefits. In the stakeholders literature, Freeman 1984 point out of that stakeholder means group and individual who can influence or be affected by organization tasks. Stakeholders related research topic include like the key stakeholder groups research, structural tourism planning in organizations, sustainable tourism development, discussion on the role of stakeholders, and stakeholder type and stakeholder perspective. In methodology and research purpose, we use in deep interview method and triangulation to research methods. We have three main discussions. The first discussion is stakeholders' motivation to participate. The second is the green export benefits. The third is the difficulties encountered. We have the four research objectives include the first organizer, two co-organizer, three cooperations, four local organizations. The study found the main motivation and the goals of stakeholders in the green export. Organizer motivation is promote green concepts, stimulate spring tourism activities, and improve tourism economic benefits. co-organizer, motivation is to promote the green concepts, practice the concept of three leaves, and sustainably manage the green exposition. Cooperation motivation is improve ticket sales and promote Yilan culture and history. Cooperation motivation is increase ticket sales and enhance the popularity of traditional art centers. Local organization motivation is increase revenue and increase awareness. Local organization motivation is activating the community, increasing revenue and expanding community awareness. The study found two, the benefits of the festival activities of the green export. Organizer and co-organizer stakeholders activity benefits is promote tourism activities in the county and drive the economic benefits of surrounding tourism. Local organization activity benefits drive economic benefits around the tourism, promote community activation and visibility. Cooperation activity benefits is drive the economic benefits of surrounding tourism and enhance the reputation of countries and cities. Questions for Green Expo event. Organizer and co-organizer problem is difficulty in innovation, insufficient budget, manpower needs. Cooperation problem is the subject is least attractive. Local organization problem is lack of communication channels. Difficulty in apply for participation. Can't match event scene. Conclusion and suggestions. We can know the different motivation. The stakeholders like the organizer, motivation is promote the green concepts. Create spring tourism activities. Improve tourism economic benefits. Local organizer motivation is practice the three concepts of the ecology. Life and production and operate the green exportware. Cooperation motivation is improve ticket sales, promote local culture and history. Local organization motivation is activate the community, increase revenue, and expand visibility. The Green Expo can bring the promote tourism activities in the county, promote community activation and visibility, promote the economic benefits. We have three suggestions. The first suggestion is innovation. Let the visitors of the Green Expo have a fresh feelings and increase the interest of the event and improve the interactive nature with the visitors. The second is good interaction. Green Expo must also have a good interactive relationship. First of all, a two-way communication channel must beware so that they can fully discuss their opinion and discussions. The third point is more cooperation. The cooperative unit must also depend the cooperation's mode with the Green Expo and participate in the discussions and depend the cooperative relationship in the early stage of the event planning. This is my research report. Thank you for listening. If you have any questions, you can email to my mailbox. I will reply to your questions as soon as possible. Thank you.